Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be drawing slash creating a new monster for you all to watch. I've got 3 reference photos in front of me on my PC screen. I will add them here for you guys to see. So I'm just gonna draw a branch roughly from a tree. Just a rough idea where everything will sit. It's a phoenix fox, a sugar glider, a caribou slash reindeer, I'm not sure which animal it is, and a red panda, which is on a different screen. Because I had to type that into the Google search bar. So let's begin. So I'll pick reference from all the images that I have in front of me, and I'll just create a semi-cute, semi-scary looking creature, I guess. So we'll start with the head. You know, just the basic shapes of some of this stuff into concept. Somewhere about here. Now we're going to do the tail. Like it's a red panda tail, so we'll go out and in. Add the phoenix fox's ears and the big beady eyes as well. Just gonna figure out where I need to put the eyes. Put the ears just about here. Now you'll probably hear birds in the background, but that would be the budgies having an argument over either seed, feed, or the perches. Set a bit more to the tree. We have like a little stick coming out. We got some leaves. Thank you. That's just a rough sketch of basically what I'm thinking of drawing. I think I might add more leaves or something to the background. Hopefully it looks good. Might as well that was give it a bit more detail in my way. Just gonna grab my sharpener. And a piece of paper. Now we're gonna fold this in half, and we're gonna use this to lean on. In half again. Adding in the lines. You feel better now for having scratches? All over the carpet? So this section here is going to be shaded in. Hey, cuddle bug. Come on, lay down. Come on, lay down. Just drawing pretty loosely with the pencil. that is a little small stems of leaves growing through just here. Just gotta remember it doesn't have to be perfect, it's just gotta be enough so that I can now that we're getting somewhere, just gonna figure out this sketchy mess over here. I do really apologise if I don't talk much during videos. I'm not much of a talker when I start drawing. To think whilst I draw, so I usually stay quiet. I'm gonna move this branch to about here. Add one through here. Just there. Right, so that is down below this bit. This bit will probably to about there. Sorry about that. The dog farted and it absolutely stunk. It did. You smelly bum. Anyway. That was a ripe one. Wow. Not funny. Um. Fuzzy, fuzzy, fuzz. Fuzz, fuzz, fuzz. Up the tail. Sorry about that. Me knock on my ruler. I think I'll down the cheeks just a bit so they're not as pronounced. Where did I put my razor? Right in front of me. Just gonna fix this up. Just gonna. There we go. That looks a bit better. Just going to do a scratch sketching of how the bark on the tree will sit. And then we're pretty much good to go. Thank you. a few more flowers, and I should be good to go. Goes that one just about here. So there we have my semi-rough sketch done. I think it's now time to finalise it a bit more before putting pen on paper. I think we're good to go. We'll see how this turns out. So I'll grab my 2B pencil. In case you guys were wondering, I was working in 4B. So that's my 4B pencil. Wait, get it close enough to you guys, and that's my 4B pencil that I was working with. I'm just gonna dip into my pencil case and go get my 2B pencil. It's rough, it's not perfect, but it's the idea that I want on paper. Like with every monster that I've been drawing so far, what I usually do is I'll type out, not perfectly, but alright, the names down. So we had sugar glider. I do apologize if my spelling's not perfect, but I am dyslexic. It's an E. Pander. And then what I'll do is, out of those three names, I'll write three different names out. Using these three names, I'll create my character's name of my drawing. So I'll write here, character names, which would be below this line. And then I usually get my partner who's sitting behind me to pick them out. So I would usually go, and because it's two names, I'll write three out using those names. And then from there, pick a name. So I've just passed the piece of paper to the partner sitting there behind me. They had to pick out a name. Use the pencil to circle what one you like the most. Yes, I think. Oh. One. Really? Okay. Alright. So, oh. You know the ones this side, not that side, right?
Yeah.
You've got to be difficult. So, number one. is the name. I'm just going to write that out on the edge. Things up the top. P L A Pander. So it sounds like it's got a Norwegian name. If you read it correctly. Fengar Plander.
Yeah.
Is that the reason why you picked it?
No.
Yes. Yeah. Dot over the A. So that's the name of this mash of creatures together. That's usually how I figure out if I can't name something I've drawn. I'll write it out 3 times, pass it to my partner, she'll pick one, that's what I name it.